The Evolution of Auld Lang Syne.
Although best known for being sung on New Year's Day, the tune Auld Lang Syne was not specifically created for this purpose. The poem originated in 1788 by Scotsman Robert Burns, who paired it with an old Scottish folk song. In the text, Burns references preserving old friendships over a pint, as you recall adventures and stories, befitting the title, which translates into "For Old Time's Sake." Over time, the song has been adapted for many Scottish cultural celebrations, such as being sung at the end of a ceilidh, which is like a Scottish barn dance. It is performed at the annual Edinburgh Military Tattoo, which is a tradition that stems from the corps of drums signalling to taverns to close their taps, and sung in Burns clubs. In Great Britain, it is played at the close of annual conferences of the Trade Union Congress, and is sung at the end of the last night of the proms, whether formally programmed or not. It eventually inspired and was adapted to create songs in Bengali about the memories of old days, Thailand's national song of the king, and even the melody of the South Korean national anthem until the 1900s. In late 1920s, the Canadian-born bandleader Guy Lombardo helped to make Auld Lang Syne a New Year's Eve tradition in North America. His band, the Royal Canadians, played the song at the turn of the new year in a series of popular radio and later television broadcasts that began on December 31st. Meanwhile, the Scottish had begun using it during their New Year's tradition of Hogmanay, pairing it with a simple yet meaningful dance. Everyone holds hands to form a circle at the start of the tune. At the beginning of the last verse, everyone crosses their arms across their chest so that their right hand reaches for their neighbor's left. When the tune ends, the group rushes to the middle and then turns their arms to end up looking outwards, hands still joined, ready to face the new year. And there's a hand, my trusty friend, and give us a hand of yours, and we'll take a deep draught of goodwill for long, long ago. For Auld Lang Syne, my jo, for Auld Lang Syne, we'll tak a cup o' kindness yet, for Auld Lang Syne.